great as I'm gonna be.
For a lap time, cheese.
1:45.
Fucking A, dude. You had me beat by 5 seconds. Are you rolling start again?
I was pushing it for everything, but now I gotta conserve. I would have made 10 minutes without it.
That 150 was only my second lap. Yeah, I just wanna see
that. That was my second lap, dude.
Holy shit. But you've driven that car to race just for you.
Yep.
Yeah, and that chicane wasn't there either,
right? Yeah, true. Don't worry, I, tangled.
They're all underneath. Just warped on. Danny's on. Thank you. go out past me.
What the fuck? That's
think?
I couldn't slow down at that. No. You're too wide.
That corner.
And I ended up going straight.
What, did I hit you off or something? Or?
No, I don't think anybody touched there.
No, I just held the wheel straight instead of trying to dive through because I couldn't slow down.
Because I went wide too.
I thought I hit you guys off or something. It looked like you like accelerated
by yourself.
Yeah, but I thought like sometimes I lag a little bit and I don't notice it. And I just see like somebody just like all of a sudden shoot off.
This ducking game. I wouldn't expect to hear something like that, I'm afraid.
Yeah, it's more so just like other games are just coming up with new stuff. Like I've been playing like a lot of Destiny lately. And GTA. Sorry.
As long as they don't cut me, we're good. Alright, cool.
Slipstream just got me there. Depends on how you
not
drive it. If you short shift, it can save a lot of fuel, but most people don't.
What's your fuel supply like?
following you guys, I was conserving. When I got out by myself, I couldn't conserve.
I wasn't conserving.
It's hard to when you're out front and you got two people fucking chasing. No, I'm already committed.
Yeah, I just...
So I said committed.
Yeah, it's either run out or make it to the end like a hero.
So I think I'm good to go.
Fuel, but my tires are not good. I'm sliding out of every corner.
My tires are great, but I'm 0.2 on fuel, so I don't think I'm gonna
go. I likely lifted and coasted behind Cheese most of the beginning of the race.
Sitting on 6 on my room right now.
Had like maybe the rest of the straightaway left the fuel.
I got two laps of fuel yet.
Fucking hell.
My fucking tires are good.
Oh, I'm great on tires. I'm just out of fucking... I wasn't expecting that last lap. Is Frank in this chat?
Not yet.
No. He leaves them all the time, so it's hard to see what he's...